Welcome, welcome, welcome. What is up? We are at Busch Gardens Tampa Bay. I am Chip.
I am Chance.
This is Chance. And we're going to explore Busch Gardens today.
Yes, sir.
So some good things to note. There are no masks. And there's also no COVID. Nothing at all. So we're gonna go check in, walk in through security, and we'll be back. Ticket windows. Ah, look at this guy. That's okay. All right, you guys can see how busy it is, so once we check in, we'll be back. Speaking of Iron Gwazi, when will you open?
Probably at the end of the summer.
So, I don't know if you guys heard that, but you heard a voice that say, probably at the end of the summer. That was an employee. I'm not gonna tell you who. I don't know her or him, but it was definitely an employee. End of summer, Iron Gwazi might open. We cannot wait. You can hear them still doing construction. I hear you in there. Iron Gwazi, opening soon. Busch Gardens summer nights, May 28th, September 6th. And the all new fireworks, Busch Gardens Spark, every night at 9:15. So you'll go into Gwazi Field and you'll watch Spark. Ain't that right?
Oh yeah, definitely right.
Ain't that right?
100%.
Ain't that right?
Hi.
Water right now. Wish I was a duck swimming. Kangaroo! See, where's the... Ooh, this is nice. It's really pretty. Now we're gonna enter. Pretty sure those are banana trees. Look at all the fishies. Oh, look, some baby swans. Look at them.
I love
Congratulations, swan family. Well, hello. Hey, little one. Hi. What you doing? Hey, little buddy. Your siblings are over there. Uh-oh, mama's making sure we're not bothering you, huh?
Look at ya. Hey.
Ain't got no food. Sorry. See you later. Congratulations on your babies.
They're just too cute.
Hi.
I looked at them like this.
You're so pretty.
Pretty bird. Pretty bird. Pretty bird. Pretty, pretty bird.
Who would get on it? That's like 200 feet in the air.
Boom! Our first ride of the day is the log flume. Stanley Falls! You can have front. Our chariot has arrived. Ah.
All right.
And we're off. Scorpion. Ride ever. Here we go. Here's the bigger one.
Please sit upright, hold on tight, and brace for
if you guys like this video, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to Chip and Chan of Central Florida. Let's watch my expression go down, guys. Look how wet he is.
Soaked.
Found the snake in the bushes. Straight chillin'. Looks like a black racer to me. Keeper.
Rinsing it off.
Gorillas.
Train ride time. Expect you let one of the special passes know. In the advent movement, this is your white animal. With a particular nature. It can reach up to 18 feet in length. It do everything standing up. I barely see them sit down. I barely see them lay down. Sometimes eating, drinking, sleeping, even the females giving birth standing up. First experience of a baby giraffe coming into this world. It is a 6-foot drop. Boop, 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 to the ground. When I'm about to draw a baby, ain't nobody gonna catch that baby. When you have a baby, somebody is gonna catch your baby. The giraffe doesn't get there. First experience of a baby giraffe coming into this world is a 6-foot drop. Boop, 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 to the ground. They hit the ground, to the ground. I feel bad for them.
I'm ready.
Feel bad for them.
Look, that one's laying down. Deep. Oh, look at the random animal.
Coming up both sides of the train. You should see a little small animals. There's going to be the impalas. The impalas want to zigzag pattern over each other to avoid their predator. At 55 miles an hour.
Checking into the Morocco Palace Theater for the Turn It Up show. And it should be starting like right now. We are checking in at the Morocco Palace Theater.
Watch for a combo. So that you finished Turn It Up, and it was pretty awesome. Now we're gonna go to the circus show that starts in like 30 minutes, and then we're calling it a wrap for today.
Y'all, look how beautiful this pillow is. I want it right now. It's from Guy Harvey. And there's a bigger one behind it. It's a pet bed, but I'd be using this for me and not my dog. Let's be honest. Love it. And here we are.
Ripping sweat.
Cirque Electric at the Stanley Theater. We're gonna enter and find our seats because it's gonna start in 8 minutes.
Yeah. Don't matter how much power you have in me, nothing's gonna hold me.
just finished Cirque Electric.
Yes.
And it was awesome. Did you like it?
Yes.
Gas. Well, we are heading home now. It's been an awesome day at Busch Gardens.
It looks pretty crowded.
But overall, it was an awesome day. Remember to hit that thumbs up button. Subscribe if you want to see more. Chip and Chance of Central Florida, we are out.
Hello. Look at that one. Hello.
They all come to see what's going on.
Yeah. Hello. Wee. He's like, I need air.
You don't know what you're doing.
He's like, nope. Hey guys. Bye. See you later.